Good evening. Could you please, I want to make an appointment with you. What time is good time for you to see me? To me to see you. I'm sorry, my hair is not so good. Could you please call me back? My phone number is 866-824-5460. Thank you, please. See you soon. Thank you.
And then there's some other blonde hair group. What's that one called? Blonde hair specialist. Blonde hair specialist. That's the one I started. I know.
Yeah.
That one's blonde hair specialist.
Is this video?
Hi, please. This is UP. Today is 25th, July 25th. So tomorrow, 26th, Tuesday, 11 a.m., I will go into the shop, your salon, hair studio, to wait for my client to come buy some shampoo. Is it okay? I'll let you know tomorrow morning, 11 a.m., I'll be there. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Thank you, bye-bye.
And then we got this one.
Yeah, hi, please. This is Keiko. Give me a call, please. My husband wants to get his hair cut. And anyway, let's talk about getting you some more clients. Maybe we can come up with some ideas. Anyway, 626-824-9001. Thanks. Bye.
722. Okay, I got one more. Hey, I'm still recording.
So you hear from your kid?
Yeah, I asked her how she was doing, and so I said she wants to, pay her share and get that passage.
call. I need to call him.
Thank you for your text message. My mom didn't understand it, so I was looking and I was here and I listened to it. My mom is available to come pick up the material and also to settle the amount with you. So she's ready. Let us know, what the amount is and or what we can prepare, etc. But primarily, my brother is still here for another week or so before he goes back to work in Europe. So my mom would like him to help if it's possible.
But it's got no fastener on the back side. It's pretty material. And one of these... No. One of these is hers. It's probably mine before from the shop. I had a bunch of those with Robert. And I left them. And I had to rebuy them. And I was like, well, man, those are like $30 a piece. She bought most of those. Except for that one case, probably mine, but whatever, I'm not going to sweat it. I got nice capes now. I got some really pretty ones. Everybody loves the gray one. Gray, and I got a cheetah one, and my animal friend. And I have a really pretty red one that she borrowed that needs to come back. Okay, there you have it. That's it. And then also there's a, her hot towel cabinet, which I should put over there as well, so they don't have to go and search around.
Actually, this is Millie. I'll call from my mom. And she wants to talk to that customer. She's really occupied with her father's illness. The progression of it is actually really, deteriorating. So she's been really occupied, not sleeping much and things like that. But she wants to make an appointment with you. Maybe to come in 2 to 3 weeks. I think things will settle down. She also has another termite infection and things like that. She has to deal with. So a lot of changes at home, but she has not forgotten about you, and so, maybe we can meet in about 2 to 3 weeks. I'll touch bases with you again, keep your calls about 2 to 3 weeks, or sometime sooner, and set up a time, so we can come in, and my mom wants to settle the amount with you too, so, we'll get it all taken care of. I'll give you a call again soon. But I just want to leave you a message, let you know that, I'm still thinking of you, and I'm just sorry that we haven't had the time to kind of get this taken care of yet. But my mom will be, I think things will settle down by the end of the month. Okay, so please, help us say hi to Brian for us too. Sorry, thank you.
To replay, press 4. To erase, press 7. To save, press 9. To hear all options, press 0. To hear date and time information, press 1. From Phone number 626-824-5460. Received September 23rd at 3:55 p.m. To replay, press 4. To erase, press 7. To save, press 9.
father's illness. The progression of it is actually really, just deteriorating. So she's been really occupied, not sleeping much, and things like that. But she wants to make an appointment with you, maybe to come in 2 to 3 weeks. I think things will settle down. She also has a termite infection and things like that she has to kind of deal with. So it's a lot of changes at home, but she has not forgotten about you. And so, maybe we can meet in about 2 to 3 weeks. I'll touch bases with you again. I'll keep you calling about 2 to 3 weeks or, or sometimes sooner, and set up a time so we can come in, and my mom also settle the amount with you too. So, we'll get it all taken care of. I'll give you a call again soon, but I just want to leave you a message to let you know that, I'm still thinking of you, and I'm just sorry that we haven't had the time to kind of get this taken care of yet, but my mom will be, things will settle down by the end of the month. Okay, so these, couple of say hi to Brian for us too. Sorry.
Play, press 4. To erase, press 7. To save, press 9. To hear all options, press 0. To hear date and time information, press 1. To from phone number 626-824-5460. Received September 23rd at 3:55 p.m. To replay, press 4. To erase, press 7.
take a picture of the front, the back, and then just like, here, I'll get one.
This is where the product number is, though. See that? Let's see, 3460.
What?
3460.
Right here. We're having to risk the iPhone.
That says, plastery containers. It's got a plastery, huh? That's weird. Plastery. Okay. Okay. We put some tape on the top because it was oozing out. It's too warm or something. Nutrient system. There's the other little, what is that? People running.
How do you like
the made in the USA. Here's another skew. Not like the iPhone. The iPhone is the superior phone, I believe, for ease. I would say it's a little more interactive with the computer. So, like, here I am on my wonderful Android. There's another one. Let's see what that number is. What is that? Is that a 3 or an 8? It was starting to be a 3. This is an ink brand. All the numbers on the bottom are messed up. You see that? It's like they're drawn on. Have you checked that out? Look, are those all that way? Let's see. No, just some more. She's got a little logo. She's running with her hair behind her. Alright.
Yeah, let's get a box.
We gonna put this in the vitamin box instead?
Yeah, let's have a piece of paper.
What is this?
the one I was. Better set.
Yeah.
Okay, and then,
yeah.
Let's just box by box.
Okay.
And then Joico, and this is, what is that kernel definer? What is that? How much?
What do we got?
2500 quadramine complex. Wow, I haven't didn't hear about that. That's not old. Quadramine? I thought it was triamine. That was their whole thing, was triamine complex. Now they're quadramine. Well, it's a different product than when I used to sell it. I knew the distributors, I knew what was going in. I think they're where they make it now. Okay, that says $18 here. She's got a sticker on it. I wonder, come on exclusive, okay, there could be a batch date on here, but it's probably under the 18th, I don't know if I should move that or not, let's see,
wouldn't be there,
huh, I don't think it's there.
Right here.
Yeah, I got that. Let's see. Oh, this has got a batch number too. Into another Care Fitness. This other box. It's just 1/11/2013. Okay. Thank you. This is Daily Care Conditioner. The Biggie 33 fluid ounce. Looks like there's a few of those. Oh, there's a code on the bottom. Let's see. 186. Oh, I can read that upside down. Special markers. Okay. And the code on that is the Fossil Face Salon exclusive. Sorry, I'm wiggling so much. Straight. Huh. So number 0. And 3. Getting the number, same batch. AI, huh? Huh, sounds like pain. Revitalist? Which one is this? K-Pack? A reconstructor. K-Pad. JC-145. Yeah, that's brand new. That one there. Hair Fitness. Let me see. Rear Maid. This isn't even out on the market yet. This is your tester. Mirror Maid. This is brand new. Thank you.